Woo! Alrighty, what's going on, everybody? Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. It's your boy DKEN, and welcome back to Let's Play Battle for Middle Earth. Now, before we commence this episode, do not forget to Hulk smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, share this with your boys and your families, follow me on Instagram, smash that bell notification button, and of course, as always, please enjoy. We shall take Eastern Rohan.
Eastern Rohan, where peasants tend their herds. Those herds will scatter in fear when the shadow of Sauron washes over the land.
Oh, yes.
Shadow falls across Rohan. Man shall see no dawn. Keep going.
All right, let's build. Let's build.
Listen up.
Those wolves are gonna fight. Watch out.
Smell something.
Saruman will be pleased.
Smell something.
Come aboard, Grey. Is that them? Is that the enemy?
And you thought I came unprepared.
You taste man's flesh.
Oh, yes, you shall.
Hurry up!
Attacking us!
Go!
Yes, the platoon sergeant has leveled up. Alrighty. Move all the way outward.
Be still. Listen here. Uruk Kai. I have learned.
Gotcha.
Keep the wolves.
Hurry up.
Attacking us.
Fire!
Kill the hole in your hand. More arrows, quickly.
You gonna die, son.
Your dragon, Saruman, will be pleased.
The camp is ready.
Smell something.
They're
attacking
over here.
Smell something. Yes, I understand.
Come on, you
devils. Nope. Shit.
Demolish.
Get back.
The keep is ready.
Yeah, baby. Send reinforcements! Alrighty. We've got reinforcements ready to go. Yep, I'm too close.
Crossbows. Quiet now.
We're under attack.
I'll serve that attack. Shut up. You're dragging.
Alrighty.
Grab your weapons. Move now. Shut up.
You will taste man flesh.
Two of you. Go over there and get rid of that.
Yes, that cop.
Grab your weapons. Get the arrows coming.
None shall stand in our way.
Now where are my siege weapons? Hold on, I'm gonna get rid of you.
You're attacking us!
I do not recall. Yeah, I don't recall building any siege weapons. Destroy the elves that dwell in this region.
Let's put this siege works to use.
Alrighty. I need three of them.
I think I smell the enemy. Smell something.
Uruk
Kai!
All right, this upgrade's ready.
Have a bolt ready.
Let's take them hunting.
Okay.
Those two wolves look angry.
These new Uruks will wield crossbows.
Hell yeah. Minus 30%, but reduced cost of building. I think we're doing a good job to the point where I don't need that. You're going straight. Oh shit, hang on. Right there, yep. Okay. And here. And I wouldn't move so damn slow.
Crossbows. Keep together.
Alright, stay together, gentlemen. Yeah, go ahead.
Watch it, dude.
Destroy them. Indeed, you are.
I think I smell the enemy.
Stay with me.
Take another one, Ben.
Let's go straight for it.
Another one, take them out.
Hell yeah, baby.
Quiet down.
Get on that side.
Pikes.
You too.
Get on the pace. Scrap it in. Take them out. Fight.
Woo! Destroy them.
Shut up. Come on, you slugs. Smell something. Keep up.
Destroy them. Get in there. Please disregard that. Look how easy that was. Hell yeah.
Victory is near. The enemies of darkness will be shown no mercy.
And I cannot wait to expand even further. Ladies and gentlemen, this concludes this episode of Battle for Middle-earth, so thank you very much for watching. Do not forget to Hulk smash that like button, subscribe to my channel, share this with your boys and your fat-ass families, follow me on Instagram, smash that bell notification button. And every single one of you, have a wonderful and blessed day. Peace out.